Good morning, students. Before we will take the concept of number system, in which rational number is the main topic, we will take the concept of natural number, whole number, integers before. You did it in your junior classes about then all these three numbers. What are natural numbers? The natural numbers are the numbers which starts from 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Means all the positive numbers are natural numbers. What about whole numbers? Whole numbers starts from 0, then 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. What does it mean? That in whole number, all the natural numbers are there. So it means all natural numbers are whole numbers also. And all whole numbers are natural numbers? No. Why? Because in whole numbers, 0 is also there. But not in case of natural numbers. Now come to the next part is integers. You did it in your junior classes about the representation of the numbers on the number line. Like this, you used to represent the number. So the integers, all these numbers, positive as well as negative, including zero, are integers. So in integers, all the negative numbers including zero and positive numbers are integers. So can you tell me whether all whole numbers are integers? Kya sare whole numbers integers hote hain? Yes. All whole numbers comes in the integer. So it means that all whole numbers are integer. But all integers are not whole numbers. Why? Because in integers, negative numbers are also there. But not in whole number or in natural number. So this is the concept which we will take it before we will go for the actual topic, that is the rational number. You did the representation of rational number in your previous 7th, 8th class also. Let's have a look of its definition once again. The rational numbers are the numbers which can be represented in the form of P upon Q, where P and Q are integers. Integers means it can be negative or positive, including zero, but the denominator or Q should not be equals to zero. This denominator should not be equals to zero. So this is the definition of rational number, which can be represented in the form of P by Q, where P and Q are integers, but the denominator or Q should not be equals to zero. Let's take the example. Example, minus 2 upon 3, is it a rational number? Yes, it is a rational number because both the numbers are integers and the denominator is not equals to 0. Take another example, 2 upon minus 5. This is also a rational number. Tell me whether 5 is a rational number. Yes, 5 is a rational number because 5 we can represent it as 5 upon 1, where both of them are integers and the denominator is not equals to 0. Like this, you can take any number. Minus 2 upon minus 7 is also a rational number. What about 1? Is it a rational number? Yes, it is also a rational number because 1 we can write it as 1 upon 1 where both of them are integers and the denominator is not equals to 0. So this is the basic definition of a rational number. Now we will try to understand how many rational numbers we can find out between two numbers. Let's have a look. Suppose that the numbers are 2 and 3. Between these two numbers, we have to find out the rational numbers. Let's see how many rational numbers we can find out. So the way, method to find out the rational number. First rational number. Add these two numbers together and always divide it with 2. So you will get 5 upon 2. And if you will look, this 5 upon 2 is also equals to 2.5. And 2.5 comes in between 2 and 3. So this is the first rational number. Take second rational number. Take any two numbers. Pair it. This and this we can take it. Add them together and always divide it with 2. Remember, while making the pair, you can take 2 and 5 by 2 or you can take 3 and 5 by 2 also. But the numbers which you will take it, that should not be repeated. Now solve it. After solving it, you will get second rational number. Now, third rational number. Now you can make the pair of 3 and 5 by 2 if you want. 3 plus 5 by 2 and divide it with 2. Solve it. So it will come as 11 by 4. Like this. You can make the pair of any two rational numbers, add them together and always divide it with 2. So can you tell me between 2 and 3, how many rational numbers you can find out? Like this, we can make infinite pairs. So it means that we can find infinite rational numbers between any two numbers. Now, after this concept, we will start with the exercise. Now, exercise 1.1 exercise. First question is, is 0 a rational number? Rational number? Yes, 0 is a rational number. Why? Because we can write 0 as 0 upon 1, where, according to the definition of rational number, where 0 and 1 are integers and the denominator 1 is not equals to 0. So it satisfies the condition of rational number. Therefore, it is a rational number. 0 is also a rational number. But if we will take 1 upon 0, tell me whether 1 upon 0 is also a rational number? No. This is not a rational number. Why? Because 1 and 0 are integers. Integers. But the denominator 0 equals to 0, which does not satisfy the condition of a rational number. Therefore, 1 upon 0 is not a rational number. Question number 2. Question number 2 is, find 6 rational numbers between 3 and 4. 6 rational numbers. So, as you know it very well, that between any two rational numbers, we can get infinite rational numbers. And it's not necessary that all of you will get the same answer. Why? Can you think over why you can't get the same answer? Because it depends upon the numbers which you will do the pairing. First rational number. Add them together and divide it with 2. So it will come as 7 upon 2. Second rational number. Take 4 and 7 by 2 if you want. 4 plus 7 by 2. Add them together and divide it with 2. It will come as 15 by 4. Second rational number. Third rational number. Take any two pairs together. You can take these two also, but remember the pairing should not be repeated. Otherwise, you will get the same answer. This is the third rational number. Like this, by making the pairing, you can find out infinite rational number between any two rational numbers. Now, question number 3. In question number 3 also, you have to follow the same procedure. Question 3. Question is, find 5 rational numbers between 3 by 5 and 4 by 5. So, how will you find out? First rational number. Add them together and divide it with 2. So, after adding it, you will get 7 by 10 as a first rational number. Is it clear? Second rational number. Second rational number is, you can take these two pairs together, 3 by 5 and 7 by 10, and divide it with 2. So what answer you will get it? After solving it, you will get 13 by 20 as a second rational number. Like this, you can find out the other rational numbers also, as it has infinite rational number. Now come to question number 4. In question number 4, you have to give the reasoning whether it is yes or not. First part, every natural number is a whole number. Every natural number is a whole number. You have to tell me whether all natural numbers are whole number. Kya sare natural number whole numbers hote hain? Yes, all natural numbers are whole number, because natural numbers starts from 1, 2, 3 and so on, and whole numbers are 0, 1, 2 and 3 and so on. So all natural number comes in whole number. So it means that all natural numbers are whole number. Next part. Every integer is a whole number. Every integer is a whole number. Kya sare integer whole number hote hain? Answer is no. Why? Because integer integer can be negative, but whole number are always positive, including zero. Like you can take 0, 1, 2, 3, but integers can be minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, and so on. So integers can be negative numbers also, but the whole numbers are always positive, including 0. So answer is no. C part, every rational number is a whole number. Every rational number is a whole number. What should be the answer? Every rational number is not always a whole number. So answer is no. Why? Because rational number can be negative also, like minus 2 by 3, 4 upon minus 7, and so on. But whole number is always positive number, including 0. So rational number ko hum negative form mein bhi likh sakte hain, but the whole number is always positive, including 0. That's all for today.